Science wants to try an eye for an eye, but reason begs me to slow. I can only pray the world's
such foolishness might make the